study of neuroscientists also includes the variation of the from the slope of this curve at a particular point here, the concentration versus time, concentration reaction versus time plot. Here, this plot, the slope at any point will be instantaneous rate of the wave. The instantaneous wave is rate of reaction in a very small portion of time, as compared to the overall time taken for the completion of the wave. Then by following the reaction, we determine the, by following the concentration of the reaction, we determine the rate law. So suppose we are having any balance equation 2SL with this water. So it has a rate law. Rate is equal to 2A to the power of n, d to the power of n. Here, n and n are the order of the reaction, which we will discuss. So the expression which relates how the rate of reaction is related to the concentration term is called as the rate law or rate equation. This power n and n will determine how the rate is dependent upon the concentration of A or concentration of B. If you double the rate of concentration of A, it is just double, it must be exactly the same. So n will be 1. If you double the rate of concentration of A, then you find that reaction is equal to the fourth pole, which means the value of n is equal to 2. If you triple it, if you double it and it increases 8 times, it means to reach to the power 3, so power of n, so the level of n, it will be 3. Similarly, we determine the level of n, experimentally, and we add up these two. And we get the sum of all of the concentration terms, we have terms in the thing, and the concentration of the system, so we can correct it, the concentration terms. And this is called as the order of the reaction. So order of the reaction is n plus n. So the order of the reaction is equal to A, it is n. And order of the reaction is equal to B, it is n. In general, we mean overall order of the reaction from the term order. For any general reaction having order n, the unit of heat constant K, it is given by K is equal to moles per liter to the power of n minus 1. We have different methods which are used to determine the order of the reaction, which we will discuss in the subsequent classes. So the first method is the detergent expression method, graphical method, half-life method, differential method, and for Swartz, half-life method. But prior to that, we will have to discuss the integrated method. For first order reaction, we have to come in 0 to 2 years for second order on higher. In terms of molecularity of the reaction, molecularity of reaction can be classified into two types. It depends upon whether the reaction is elementary reaction or complex. Molecularity is defined as the number of reaction molecules which are involved in the reaction or the reaction. So for the elementary reaction, we are in one. So there will be one step for how many molecules or the reaction molecules are colliding together in the reaction to result in the combustion. But in case of complex reaction, we will have to go for the slowest step or the weakest. Complex reaction, it is a multiple step reaction. So which is the slowest one, that will define the molecular reaction. So and what may be a miniature. But these two are different. Or in reality, we are experimenting. We are experimenting. We are doubling the concentration of feed, and we are getting how the rate is varying, then doubling the rate, tripling the concentration of feed, then we are seeing how the rate is varying, where we are shifting the concentration of feed. And then on that basis, we are determining the value of M and N. It is not the focusing of some balance equation. So from that, we are determining M and N, A, and then giving them to the order of things. But in case of molecular distribution, so what is order? It is the sum of the power of concentration of the rate plus two. What is molecular distribution? It is the number of species which are going simultaneously to you. In a single individual state, what is the difference? For the instrument, please determine the molecular distribution. Order can have fractional values, it can have zero values. But for the simultaneity, it is always a question. But it will not happen that the zero molecules are polarized. In order, it can change with the external factors such as concentration, ratio, temperature. But molecularly, it is a single state of system. Then there are various integrated statistics with me. And differential methods to determine the rate of the system. And differential equations to determine the change in the temperature of the system. If it is 0 order equation, then dA by dt, or in the equation, then what will be K in the first equation? If this power or order, it will determine whether it is 0 order, first order, or second order. For the first order reaction, dA by dt, or the rate of the reaction, change in the concentration of the reaction, it will be KA. For the second order reaction, it will be KA plus. If it is having two reactions, then it will be K plus KA. For third order reaction, dA by minus dA by dt, it will be KA plus K. If there are three reactions, K plus K, then it will be KA into K. And likewise, it's the same. Then we integrate it, find the value of the constant, and then subtract it, integrate it. And you have done it for 0 order and first order. You will see it for 2nd order. Then comes the 2nd order reaction. 2nd order reaction is a reaction in which one of the concentrations, one of the states has a concentration, very high. It is too high that the change in the rate of reaction, it does not depend on the change in the concentration of that. So the concentration is really high. So change is really low. So it is very negligible that we get to the initial concentration. So what you find that even the calculation that experimentally does not depend upon the concentration of that person. So this power is in the function is not in the order of work. So theoretically, it is in second order, but it's going to be kind of different. And we proceed with the experimental one, so that we can move our calculation. So, first question is called the good order. It mostly occurs in case of the reactions where water will be solvent, water will be solvent, and it also has to be a reaction. So changing the concentration of dissolved to be very high from the state of changing the concentration of water. Because water is very high, it will change but the reaction is getting small enough to change in the other direction. Now, if you plot the concentration, which is angle rate, concentration along x-axis and rate along y-axis, it is very difficult to change the consciousness of the world and the other person. It is also the other. It is difficult to serve and this another way. So, if it is linear, that is the first time, then it is the other way. So, it is straight line. The way does not vary with the solution. The radio activity case of the nuclear reactor, there also you have to study the chemical but they use it for the first order time. And half lifetime of isotope is used to nuclear reactors. Now, question of what is half life? Half life is the time which half of the concentration is converted into, half of the concentration of the reactants is converted into product. So if there is a certain then T half can be time means A reduces to A by 2. You can see that it is not directly proportional. That what is the total time for the reaction will half it to know the T half, you know, and not the case. Why? Because the concentration is very high. As it decreases, the change in concentration also decreases. The change in concentration is not linear, so you cannot half the total time. So you have to determine it graphically by plotting the change in concentration with respect to time. So you follow change in concentration of the different times. You can see there are many points. At different times we plot it, there will be a big curve. And then you know what and how much time maximum reaction is submitted to the product. And then from graph we take to know what the reaction. So major concentration is this one, the final concentration is here at this point. So half of these two is given at this point to the reversal. How you can see changing the concentration of the reaction. So, you can see that the plot is very for first order and second order. So, we have time at different intervals when we have the concentration value of the reaction. How it is decreasing, on that basis we can determine. So they are very successfully with the data of the data. And these factors, the most of these we have studied, such as nature of the reaction, the position of the reaction, temperature, catalyst, etc. Nature of the reaction we have studied in detail. How we stand with nature, with polarity, specific relativity, the molecular structure, all these factors are affecting nature. With respect to concentration of the reaction, that thing can be covered in the 50% of the time. How the concentration is there, how the injection is there. That is basically the electrochemical product. In temperature, as the temperature increases, what is happening? That will also be the temperature. You leave when temperature increases by 10 degrees Celsius to the rate of reaction is done. And that is given by the factor temperature curve. You can see over here. What is temperature curve? We think it is the Vc of the rate constant of the reaction differing by 10 degrees. Usually it is taken as 35 degrees Celsius and 25 degrees Celsius. The Vc of these two, it will give you the temperature constant. It is not the Vc of rate, it is the Vc of rate constant. primitive movement, flying between two people. So what is the role of catalyst? Catalyst is role of the activation energy. If you need to go into the environment, you need to be successful. And so the pressure, this flow, this flow, this distortion, this is a serious thing. What is happening is changing the pressure, it's changing the number of flow. So, the rate of power cannot progress is also being affected. So, this is the change of changing the rate from the surface period of a particular rate can vary. So, surface period defining how much it is exposed to the incoming molecules of the and it's much more. The higher the surface area,